Rocco come and talk to me every day. I would have claimed to see him.
He probably walked out there and didn't even think about it until he got there. He was like,
probably.
Parr actually pitched a game for us in the summer, and his goal was to throw one as soft as he could. Yeah. He, I think he touched 49 in the game. He literally went up and lobbed it, and people just got him from the ground. It was hilarious. And then, like, he would get guys like 1-2, and then all of a sudden he'd throw like 88. People would be like, wait, what? Well, we were like really short on pitching when we were up. Yeah, he's awesome. I remember his girlfriend used to come and work every single day.
He's really good. And he hits pretty strong too. If I saw it, like, 325.
Yeah, okay, no, that's not a good example.
It's a good pitch.
Somebody to work on my inside fastball.
Yeah, dude, Raj is nasty. He's probably the most athletic pitcher I've ever seen.
Tyler?
Oh. He's a twin brother. And I mean, it was really nice to love high school. His brother and his family come and visit.
Change it up. Yep, I got it.
And they're like, they're so incredibly identical. Oh, yeah. It's
91.
Turns out to be a hit. Yeah.